Hey everybody, this is Carlos from Rojas Succulents and Cacti, located in Fallbrook, California. Wanted to show you guys one of our greenhouses that's filled with all of our uncommon and rare varieties. So we're going to start on this side, then I'll walk my way through. If anyone has any questions, please feel free to leave comments or leave the questions in the comments below. And I'll definitely try to answer as quickly as possible. Some of the babies I just planted this morning. Some crested plants. And some hybrids that my mother actually came out with. Still haven't named this one yet, but we will soon. It's the Violet Queen Rose back there. Cool little cluster of it. And over here we have some crested starburst. We have some echeveria, lime lemon. Couple clusters. Let's see what else we have here. Some Aeonium sedifolium. Have to restock it. Bring some more out from the stockhouse. Some of the telericodons that I have back over here. Some leaf props. Just a few of the baby superbums. Some peperomia variegated. Some perlivone hybrids. PVN variegated. That one's cool. It's your very Sarahheim. Very, very slow grower. One of the smaller echeverias that's out there. This is also another one of our hybrids that we came out with. Beautiful plant. Over here we got some Dudleas. Looking good. 10-inch pots. Dudleya farinosa. Big pot for a little plant. It'll get there. A few little lethops that I have. This is a cool plant, the Glaucophytum longum variegated. This tray over here. Krishna took the variegated tombstones. It's my Dromiscus. Here we go on this side before I move on. Cephalostemas. Cephalostema betiform. Thona. Some pelargoniums. Look at this one, you guys. This one's pretty cool. Those seedlings growing. Let me check out our Haworthia section. These right here don't really look like much just from the video, but I'll zoom in to one right now so y'all can see the cool colors that they have.